Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to insert mathematics and physics symbol into Microsoft Word document. Let me open a Microsoft Word document. Traditionally, when you have to insert a mathematics symbol, you just go to insert and then go to symbols, more symbols, and here you look for the symbol that you want to insert into your document. For example, I want to insert pi symbol into my document. I would click on pi, insert, close, then you can see this pi got inserted into my document. This is really a boring practice, as each time you have to go to symbols, then find the symbol, then click on the symbol and insert it into your document. Let me show you an easy method of doing all this without much hassle. Just go to file section, go to the bottom and click on options. Here click on proofing, autocorrect options, click on math autocorrect. And here you can see these two check boxes. Check both these boxes. And here you can see that we have been given some examples how to insert different symbols. For example, if you want to insert beta, you just need to put in backslash beta and it would be automatically inserted into your document. Let me show you. Click OK. Again OK. For example, I want to insert pi. So I would just click on backslash and I would write pi, and as you click backspace, it would be inserted into your document. Let me show you a few more symbols. I wanna insert psi, psi, backspace, and here you go. Similarly, you can insert omega, epsilon. Even you can insert some mathematics operator as well. For example, first square root, sqrt, and here you can see square root has been inserted. Similarly, for integral, for theta, for zeta, and you can see a lot of mathematics symbols present in that list. Let me show you once again. Here you can see you have a lot of symbols that can be inserted into your document. For example, you want to insert degree. Here you can see degree has been inserted. You want to insert angle, click. Here you can see angle has been inserted. Now you can see that it is very much easy to insert mathematics and physics symbol into Microsoft Word document. If you have enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.